Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much, our MC for this morning, Mr. Bradley Hurst, Counselor of Public Affairs, U.S. Embassy in Malaysia, representing Her Excellency Kamala Sharif Bill, United States Ambassador to Malaysia. Yang bahagia Datuk Pengiran Hussein, Datuk Pengiran Tahir, UMS Board of Directors member. Yang bahagia Datuk Dr. Yusof Haji Yaakob, UMS Board of Directors member, Chief Librarian Pondayan Rokiah Al-Amin. Looks very elegant this morning. Everything red and red. Principals and senior officers of UMS, lecturers, staff, students, members of the media, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. First and foremost, I'm feeling very grateful, you know, because the ambassador of the United States is willing to consider UMS as one of the nine U.S. corner, American corner, and I believe that this American corner, the position of the location of our university in Borneo is actually, you know, to become the gateway. It's not only probably for the students, for UMS students, maybe for the surrounding you know, communities, you know, for whatever information that they would like to have and to know about US. They can probably come and probably, you know, get the information from our library. But as Mr. Bradley, I think you mentioned about the current development in technologies nowadays in this world. Everything can be accessed to the internet. But however, it is, I think, to me, I'm probably from not the current sort of generation. I believe maybe the current generation will not probably agree with me, you know, but certain things, you know, we would like to see, you know, in front of us, you want to feel it, you can touch and things like that. So I think American Corner will provide us with this kind of opportunity. And as mentioned by Mr. Bradley just now, you have done a lot of activities. We feel very thankful for you to have all those activities, you know, in promoting even the names of UMS, because we really need that now. I think not only in Malaysia, but all of the universities, the challenge now is actually to make ourselves, you know, to be seen. Not only by the our local communities, by the Malaysian, but by the international community, and it has been put a lot of stress by our minister, Dr. Sri Yusof. Keterlihatan antarabangsa, international visibility, is one of the criteria that the universities, public universities in Malaysia, that must have that. And I think through our collaboration, especially with the UMS for American Corners, this will provide us with a lot of opportunities. And I think Mr. Bradley, this the speech has been prepared. I will read on the speech. And otherwise they will, you know. First and foremost, let me also express my deep and sincere gratitude to Mr. Bradley Hurst, Counselor of Public Affairs, U.S. Embassy in Malaysia, for coming to Kota Kinabalu as a representative of the Ambassador Laktir to UMS to jointly organize this event. I am grateful that University of Malaysia Sabah Library was chosen to become the first academic library in the country to sign a memorandum of understanding with the U.S. Embassy Public Affairs Section to establish a corner called the American Corner in Sabah. It is actually the ninth one, isn't it? But the MOU is only now currently with the UMS. Okay. I was informed that this corner will house collections such as high-quality pictorial books encyclopedia and current American magazines and journals, and DVDs on American technology. I was informed that the corner was also known as AC, American Corner, will organize activities which will benefit the students, especially UMS students, and also, of course, the from the local communities. Aside from that, American Corner will provide facilities such as iPad, iMac, 3D printers, and many more. Ladies and gentlemen, let us take this opportunity as one example of investment for the people of Sabah, especially for UMS. I hope that the U.S. Embassy will continue and support UMS, and we offer and to offer a productive engagement and informative programs at the American Corner. Example of one of the program led by talented Malaysian from Sabah to offer a hands-on experience with the latest technology and to share information about the environmental conservation, entrepreneurship, higher education, civil society, and many other important topics. I think now we are also focusing on more the environment and sustainability of whatever we are doing. So maybe we can explore into this in this area. Since the signing of the Memorandum of Understanding between UMS and US Embassy on the 23rd September 2017, various activities have been organized by the corner. Some of them, like for example, scuba diving program, meet and greet with the band Break of Reality, depression and anxiety talk, drone workshop. I think drone is getting more and more important now, you know. So everybody wanted, probably, you know, people predicting that in the future everybody will have drone, and it's the next level after our that gadget thing on our hand. So everybody will have, you know, you walk around, there's a drone monitoring. I don't know. I'm just guessing. Various activities were being organized, such as exhibition and examination for cervical and breast cancers. Besides that, forum on cancer prevention and awareness was organized, and the program ended up with a Pink Ribbon Walk, which jointly in collaboration with between UMS Kusuma and Perdesa. It is my hope that through this corner, UMS community will gain more information and knowledge about the United States, especially on the culture, on the values, and many more informations. I would therefore encourage everyone, students, lecturers, staff, to join or attend events organized by the American Corner, as I am sure any program organized by this corner will be of valuable resources which can help enrich our personal learning and extra resources for teaching, learning, research, and publication purposes. On this landmark occasion, I would like to congratulate Puan Dayang Rukia, Chief Librarian, and her staff on their outstanding commitment for the development of this American Corner. I would also like to thank the U.S. Embassy for this very important partnership. I know this partnership has a great potential. We look forward to expanding our collaboration and work together on many more productive things in the future. And with that, with the blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, I, together with, I think, Mr. Bradley, declare the American Corner open. Thank you very much.